And a reminder, if you live in DC, your tap water is safe to drink, even if it tastes or smells a little funny right now. DC Water is doing its annual spring cleaning of the pipes with chlorine to reduce the smell or the taste of your water. Let it run for a few minutes first, then let the water sit for a few hours before drinking, or you could also use a water filter.